Maybe it's 3 a.m. Had you on my mind, and it's not the first time we've gone through this. Yo, what is going on, guys? It's your boy Six Savage, and what I have for you today, guys, is my very first Black Ops 6 Zombies glitch video. Now, what I have for you today, guys, is a bang of a video, and what I have for you guys is a solo slash team no target god mode glitch on the map Terminus. Now, I ended up finding this within the first 24 hours of the game being released, which I love. So what you guys are going to want to do is once you get to around 15 or 16, you guys are going to want to get this boss zombie right here. Make your way down towards this grapple over by the water. And when he reaches out for you, you guys want to go ahead and use the grapple as he's grabbing you. Now, if you guys didn't get it right, you guys will know, because once he grabs you and attacks you, you guys will take damage. And that's how you guys know you did not get it right. So as you guys can see, that first try, I didn't get it right. So I'm making my way back down towards the grapple. And as you guys can see, he's coming to grab me right about now. And as soon as he grabs me, I hold on to the grapple. And as soon as he hits me, as you guys can notice, I took no damage when he grabbed me. So then as soon as he lets go of me, what will happen is he will be completely ignoring me. And I will be in a no target god mode glitch. Now, as you guys can see, the boss zombie and the zombie is piling up right here within the cave. Now, this is not where all of the zombies are going to pile up. As you guys can see, that one zombie ended up running away. But as long as you guys have the mini-map open, you guys shouldn't have any issues finding the zombies. Because what will happen is the zombies will constantly keep running around the map. And you guys will need to chase them, unfortunately. But, I mean, nonetheless, this is a no-target god mode glitch that is found within the first 24 hours of Black Ops 6 Zombies being released. So, I hope you guys really did enjoy this. Be sure to smash that like button. I hope we can get to at least 50 or 100 likes on this very first video. Because this is just a straight bang of a video for my very first Black Ops 6 Zombies video. Now, if you guys do like it, be sure to leave a like and a comment down below, like I did say. I'm sorry, guys. I'm just so hyped for this video. This is my very first video for Black Ops 6 Zombies, and it's a no-target god mode glitch. But yeah, I'll be sure to leave the Discord link down in the description. It will be the very first link in the description. If you guys have not joined it yet, be sure you guys join the Discord, because the last Discord server I had about 400 people. And it ended up getting hacked, so I am trying to rebuild that back up within Black Ops 6 Zombies and grow my channel at the same time. And every single time I upload a video, I will be posting it in my Discord server and on Twitter and everything. So that's where you guys can find the videos right off the bat as soon as I upload them. But yeah, guys, other than that, I hope you guys really do enjoy the video. It's been your boy, Six Savage, and I'm out. Peace.
that you love.